everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. I just, I skipped me doing the puzzle because the puzzle took me 40 gosh darn minutes. Yeah. 40 minutes! For a single puzzle. Great. And by that I mean,
beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Uh-oh. I didn't do it! I just need some more blocks to get the buggies. The buggy boos. Gotta get the buggy boos over there. There we go. Now the buggy boos can go. Go, buggy boos! Buggy boos? Oh, now they're going! Okay, there we go. Now the buggy boos are doing their job. There's some buggy boos. And then there's all the buggy boos. And it's pretty close, so it shouldn't take that long. But yeah, it took me 40 minutes to actually do the puzzle, so I decided to just cut all that out. Because it was really boring.
Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated.
Uh-oh! That's what the turrets are for! Gotta blow them all up. Okay, this one's not gonna take very long. The first one, and the second one, and the third, and the fourth, and we're gonna follow this one. I'm gonna call her Kasumi. Kasumi the Buggy Boo. Gotta follow him. It's gonna be the last one. Gonna be the last one! Woo! And then we'll be done with this! Yay!
Complete memory retrieved.
Yay! What's the memory?
You can exit the simulation at any time.
Why won't it play the memory? It played a
file identification.
Oh, wait a minute.
Y-8.
Now it is!
7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended.
Yes!
Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
And I'm not a synth, so I'll probably need that.
In three,
let me out.
Two,
let me
one.
Out. Let me out. Woo! So, Nick, your brother's been up to some shit. He's been up to some things. Nick? Nick! Where'd you go, bro? I need to tell you what your brother's been up to! What the? Okay, leaving now. Eye protection! Oh, get out of here. Seems like a good idea and stuff. The Children of Adam people don't need to know what I just did. They need to know nothing. Uh-oh. There he is! Hi, Nick. Why are you staring at a wall? Nick? Oh, okay, he's fine. He's fine! He's fine! Ah! I'm back in the nucleus, my Children of Adam brethren! Please don't shoot me. Okay, this way! Maybe? Let me out? If I ask nicely, will you let me out? Or do I just have to fall into a pit? I've done that. Let's fall in a pit. Oh, I'm fine. Don't worry about it, Valentine. I'll be completely and utterly fine as soon as we figure out how in the world to get out of here! Oh! Stairs. Found him! Woo! Get wrecked! I may have just stolen crucial information from you, see you later, bro. Maybe we'll do some side quests for them later.
Oh, man. Oh, please.
Okay. Leaving now. Definitely leaving now. So now what we need to do is we need to go and talk to Dima and go, hey, Dima, bro,
the great divide comes.
You fucked up. Okay, what do my quests say? Recover the... I have to go do all of these. I have to go do all of them. Recover the wind farm kill switch code. Okay, let's just go pick one and do it. Yes. Dima's cash. Balls. But I want his money. But I want his money. New play in the Commonwealth. The Lust Devils are a raider game with a taste for technology and the smarts to use it. They frequently destroy robots so they can utilize their scavenged parts. Cause they're rude. They're like, hey, you're a robot, I'm going to take you apart completely and you have no say in this. Oh, and also I'm going to use your body parts in the, big robots that I'm going to use to kill other people. Get wrecked. Okay. Where am I going? I didn't do it. I am going... I am sneaking, apparently. Because Scarlet forgot her controls again. There we go. I'm going this way. Shipbreaker! Turn into the Shipbreaker radio frequency. Nah, I'm good. I want to finish doing the storyline quests first. Okay. Hopefully I don't run into any ghosty goos. Or monsters. Both would be bad. Both would definitely be bad. What even is this? Some kind of beached beluga mutation thing. Okay. So I'm nearing my destination and I left Nick back there to fend off some monsters I ran into. But... oh. Fuck, that's not one thing! It's your mother! Run away, run away, run away right now! Run away, run away, run away right now! I know I could fight them, but I don't want to. Okay, you stay away. Can't do that well in combat. Balls! Okay. You gotta be smart about this. Oh, hi, Nick! What are you doing there? Hi, Nick! Yeah, I'm not killing those. Yeah, I am not gonna be able to kill those guys. I'm just gonna stay over here. Nobody can hurt me! I'm gonna go over to this island. You cannot go that way. Watch me. What? This is why I can't have nice things, you guys. Balls. I'm still in combat. Okay, fine. Be that way. He's all the way over there! I'm not in freaking combat. Let me do the thing. Game. Game! Game, please. There we go. The game didn't want to let me have fun. Okay, what the fuck was that? Oh, hi! Wind turbine code. Confront Dean about the wind turbine. Kill streaks bring down Far Harbor's defenses. Ooh. Let's go get the rest of these first, though. I like that idea, and then we'll go talk to Dima and go, Dima! What the fuck? Okay, secret medical facility. I mean, I didn't find that yet. Excuse you. Well, I'll find it in a moment. Hey, look what I found, you guys! I found super mutants! Yay! That's a bad sound.
You have nothing.
What do you mean you got nothing? He's right there!
I don't think we're alone.
There he is! Found him! Okay, let's get his arm. Get his arm! Oh! Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did! I murdered his face! Okay, we gotta find a way into this place, because we have to find Dima's secret medical theater! Yay! Kill, 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 kill. Kill switch! Engage! Murder your face! Or I could just ricochet him. That could happen. Come on, Nick, let's go. Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? You're a bad man. You're a very bad man. You're a Primus. Rude. Rude? You're not supposed to hit a lady, that's rude. Okay. Take one of those, and one of these for good measure. And then run like you stole something. Shut up! I shoot you in the torso. Run! I don't wanna. Run! Oh god. Ow. Could you knock it off? You're being really rude. I boosh you in the face. You've been booshed. Get!
Suffer and bleed.
I don't wanna. How about I just shoot you instead? I like that idea. Ow, rude. Okay, another one of these. Gotta fix my broken leg. Hi, how you doing? You know what? No! You're not supposed to hurt people. It's rude. I say after I've murdered a whole bunch of super mutants. Don't worry about it. Hmm? Military stuff! What's that? Pork and beans. Gotta have the pork and beans, you guys, even though it's 200 years old and probably very, very far past its expiration date. And yes, canned food does expire eventually. Mm. Okay, so we have to- oh! What? 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 Uh-oh.
Stay away, huh?
Uh-oh. I'm gonna boosh him! I'm gonna boosh him! Boom! I shot him through a railing. What? Really? Have I not killed him yet? Easier. Come on, let's just reload your gun. Don't worry, you're bulletproof. It's fine.
Now.
I pretty much am bullet.
Someone there?
What? Let's go have some fun times. I've got a freaking power armor suit. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. I'm gonna shoot you in the face hole. Bonk! I'm like, why is there a suit of armor here and why does it have funky paint? Doesn't matter, everybody does. Who am I shooting? You? Okay, get wrecked. Can I use my sword? Because I kind of want to just stab everything. Because why not? I'm gonna use Solace. I got a dagger! I'm stuck. I am. I seem to be okay, now I'm not. Okay. Come here, I'll say hi!
No!
I'll say hi. Fuck! I don't care, I'm angrier. Bonk. Bonk. I have 47 power cores, dude. I can do this all day. Excuse you! Nom nom nom. What? Uh-oh. Are this drinking stuff? I got a sweet roll.
Somebody stole your sweet roll. Hurt but
thirst. No fair!
Don't worry about it. Vim! Vim and vigor! Okay.
You're here! You're here! Stop hiding!
I don't wanna, cause this is fun.
What? Who's there?
Sup, nerds! I wanna say hi. 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 Hello. Hi, how you doing? Fuck! Oh, I love power armor. I'm just sitting here like, get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Time to get wrecked. He can't do anything even though I have almost no strength. And you're dead. Anner, anner, anner. Oh, hi, how you doing? You get off of me, you stupid mole rat. That mole rat grew wings. That's bad. Sweet roll. Red box. Is there any more drinkies? You know, I'm gonna go in first person point of view for this. Because it's kind of hard to see over the character's helmet. I want more... What the... There's a teddy bear. Oh, weird. I'm taking it. They were worshipping the teddy bear! You have to worship the teddy bear, you guys. It's kind of required. Okay, they're shooting at something, but I still want to loot everything. Especially because I saw there was some of that special stuff up here. So I want it. But I can't has. So I'm gonna go over here and see if I can get more stuff. Noms! Give me gumdrops and give me these and give me that. I take everything. Is that a bowl of noodles? No, it's just a bowl. Well, what did this lady ever do to them? I'm gonna get these all off of her, because that's rude. Corporate headquarters? Nah. I gotta go over here and uncover Dima's secret medical facility that he somehow put together with no materials. Bim 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 bim. Hi! Bonk! Bonk! Okay. Hello? Don't worry about it. Is that a person? Well, this traitor fucked up. Okay, I can't go that way. Unless I unload the dock. I press this. And there's one. There's one. There. No, that game. Don't you mess with me. There we go. Remote door control. Opens it all.
Stupid noises.
Quick saving. This is a bad idea. Let's do it anyway. Come here! Hi, Grun! Hi, Grun! I'm gonna shoot you with my dagger! Kill you with a dagger! Woo! Power of power armor, guys! No super mutant can beat me! I boost you! Ow, rude! Okay, still rude. I kind of need one of these. There we go. Ow! Rude! Still rude. He broke my legs. Ow! Rude. Fine. I get your legs. Boom. I boost you. I strafe around you. You can't do anything when I strafe around you. Poke you in the butts. In the butts? Oh, I wasn't paying attention to my health. Grunt, you know what I'd say to you? Get down! He's dead now. Achievement unlocked, the harder they fall. No regrets. Can I take some of this with me? Or was that just extra? That was just extra, wasn't it? Gosh darn it, Nappa. This is why I can't have nice things. Alright, got some blood on my dagger. Failed help well, I was busy doing a DLC, okay? Fuck you, game. Okay! I like playing. Bonk! Okay, we gotta kill all the dudes. Because we gotta find Dima's stuff, and also I'm getting shot. That's a bad thing. Something we don't like. Who's shooting me? You stop that. Rude. I shoot you in the arm. Okay. Not really, Nick! This is, in fact, oh fuck, hi, Haida. Kill you. And then I boosh you. Bonk, 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 bonk. Ha! They die eventually! Okay, where'd the dog go? I want the dog's meat. Dog flesh. Dog flesh! Dog! Uh-oh. No! This guy is being rude. I'm gonna shoot him. Hello! Oh, he mutated. Rude. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Who's shooting at me? Who's being rude? Alright. I boost you in that. Oh, I got an idea! Let's do this instead! How do I... What? Who's shooting at me? Oh, hi, how you doing? This button? Yes. Have fun! That didn't work. Try it again. And another one! I can do this all day, Mr. Primus. I boosh you in the face. Okay. Get wrecked. Am I dying? No, not yet. Good. You know what? I don't like this guy. I have a grenade. It's a grenade! Oh god, I'm dying. What do you mean I can't- Oh, I was in the wrong thing. The way life should be. Find out Dima's secrets. Sounds like fun. Okay, let's kill this guy. He's being rude. Did I kill the other guy? Oh. He exploded! Being hit in melee generated stealth field. Ooh, that sounds fun. I don't wanna! Stop being rude. You're a rudy rude face. Therefore I shoot you. In the head! He's not dead yet though, so we still have to kill him. Hello! And dead. I think a little bit more than his lights are out, honestly. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Uh-oh. Who's shooting at me? You are being rude. Stay away from me. You're rude. Rude, Rudy McRuder rude face son. Okay, come here. I've got the present for you and it's called a bullet. Bonk, 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 bonk. Best sniper rifle ever! Garrus would be proud. Okay. A little bit smarter here. There we go. Now I boosh him! Or I miss both shots and start to die. That could happen too. I mean, I guess that's okay. Okay. Fine, I'm hitting for center mass. Okay. Rude! The grenade! Woo! Kill his face. Wreck him! Just don't die. I don't have to do this all over again. I don't ask for much. Oh, there we go. By the power of Ricochet! Hi, how you doing? My name is Scarlet. Your name is Get Wrecked. And one more hit to the torso? You did. Bye. Okay, I'm gonna go exploring. That looks unhealthy. Just a little bit unhealthy. Vim and Vigor. No account. Got this. Oh, shut up, Nick. You take everything so you can make better stuff later, okay? What would happen if I jumped into one of these? Oh god, the radiation. Don't jump in it! You'll die from rads! Okay then. What's up here? Well, this is the way that jerk face tried to kill me, because he's rude. Okay, this is the way that he died, because he's a scrub. Oh wait, I've already been up here, haven't I? Did I just go in a giant circle that I didn't need to go in? Looks like. Okay. Okay, guys, I opened the door, and we should be able to go into... Ooh, I got a pistol and a metal helmet. We should be able to go into Dima's little area pretty soon. Let's go see what he's hiding. Bye, Nick. I regret nothing. Lots of nothing. I regret nothing and something and... Okay. I don't know. This seems like a bad place, but we're gonna look at it in the- This is also a very unsanitary medical theater. We're gonna look at this in the next video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. I'll see you all in the next video.